16.
Ian Poulter played a very poor third shot with a wedge here at the par 5. Knocked it all the way over the green, but... when you're number 2 on the PGA Tour in the scrambling stats, it means you can chip a little bit. A little wry smile there.